I like the key of D minor, and Bach wrote a prelude in D minor, and there's a lot of great jazz tunes in D minor. Jerome Kern wrote one called Yesterday, I think, and there's another song called Alone Together, and there's a Dizzy Gillespie piece called Night in Tunisia.
Yeah.
So somehow, and your question is evoked, that. So I'll be in a D minor mode with a little Bach.